I like that more. I like that more. That was better.
Yeah. Testing. Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to the bronze medal game here at OFSAA 2022. We hope you've enjoyed your time in Stratford. On behalf of the Huron Perth Athletic Association and WASA, as well as the Huron Perth Catholic District School Board, we welcome you to St. Michael Catholic Secondary for our bronze medal game this afternoon. Reminder again of the OFSAA code of behavior. We know you'll cheer positively and respect the officials' decisions. And you'll keep off the playing area. Thanks in advance for your courtesy and respect as we enjoy what's going to be a fantastic basketball game. And let's welcome the teams, first of all, to my left. Let's give it up for the Arnprior Rapids. Number 9, Aria Alessio. Number 10 is Cameron Buffum. Number 5, Mika Clifford. Number 19, Naomi Daly. Number 7, Kira DeSarmia. Number 6 is Anna Hurst. Number 11 is Avery Ford. Number 7, Maya Mulvihill. Number 14, Nora Neville. Number 16, Allison Niblett. Number 15, Ava Riappel. And number 8, Molly Sheldrick. The Arnprior Rapids. The coaches, Phil Moore, Chris Pratt, Vince Pratt, and Sarah Scott, the Rapids! And their opponents coming in all the way from Thunder Bay. Let's hear it for the Hammarskjold Vikings. Number 25, Kira Chow. Number 24, Sarah Fluce. Number 23, Kate Fluce. Number 34, Kirsten Fluce. Number 32, Lindsay Carey. Number 33, Andy Kitaitor. Number 3, Ainsley Pare. Number 21, Brianna Sutherland. And number 44, Hope Rigua. The coaches, John Colucci, Dylan Coltis, Clayton Nolan. From Thunder Bay, let's hear it for the Hammarskjold Vikings. Our referees are Steve Rice and Away Shogri. We're going to have a great game. Good luck, ladies. Enjoy the bronze medal championship. Working the table to my right, and they do deserve a big round of applause. They've been doing a fantastic job throughout the tournament, as well as other volunteers from St. Mike's. Let's hear it for Aiden McLean, Zach Van Stratton, and Cole Leacovellis. That's not Zach. My apologies. Ethan Newbrand stepped into the role here. Give it up for the table!
Oh, still haven't got that shirt on. Hmm? You still haven't got that shirt on.
I'm getting it in the championship.
Checking in for the rapid. Ainsley Murray. Got that basket to the line with a chance to make it a three-point play. Number 24, Sarah Fletcher. Checking in for the Vikings. Hope Wickloff, and Brianna Sutherland. Avery Moore checks in for the Rapids. Lindsay Carey for two.
Thank you.
by a multiple charge of the crowd. In the game, Naomi Gary, Laura Neville, and Cameron Buffer.
Can they hear me?
Yes.
Belch all charged and all shoveling. Here, John, for two. Time, the score, the Vikings from Hammarskjold High School, 22, the Arnprior Rapids, 17.
Thank you. Come to fire, to give up, who we are.
leading scorers after first half play for the Rapids. Number six, Anna Hurst, leads the way with 6 points. And for the Vikings, it's number 25, Kiara Chow, leading the way with 7 points.
Yeah!
Dale McGailey picks up the foul in the game, number 17, Maya Lardell. Carol Chow and Maya with two shots.
Thank you. Thank you.
Arnprior for two. Leading scorers so far in the game. for the Rapids, number 6, Amherst leads away with 16 points. Sarah Cucci kicked in 9 for the Vikings. The Arnprior Rapids are taking time out because of something with the half. Thank you. checking in for the Vikings. Number 44, Holt Bigwine. Number 21, Brianna Sullivan. Maya Mulligan is in the game for the Rapids.
Thank you.
Andy Kutaitor is the name for the Vikings. Less than a minute to play in our bronze medal championship game. Congratulations, both teams. We'd ask that you line up along your respective yellow lines for our medals presentation. Let's have a big round of applause for both teams and a great basketball game. At this point in time, I'm going to turn it over to the OFSAA President, Carolyn Chesney, who is going to lead us in the medal presentation.
Watch you play and watch you coach. Number 25.